AFN Wiesbaden. Something to write home about.
From our studios in Wiesbaden, this is the early edition of your AFN Wiesbaden report.
Good morning. I'm Army Sergeant Chris Baker. The Wiesbaden Fitness Center running track is being resurfaced. Group fitness classes normally held upstairs have moved to the Tony Bass Center and Community Activity Center during construction. Check with the fitness center for a list of class locations and a more detailed schedule of what areas of the gym are affected. In other construction news, building a castle takes a lot of workers, loads of materials, and years of labor. Unless it's a display at the commissary. Then all you need is some canned food, advanced math students, and a few hours. Last Friday, Wiesbaden Middle School geometry students worked under the supervision of engineers to construct the Army Corps of Engineer Europe District logo with canned food. The project, known as Tin Can Construction, showed students how they can use geometry in everyday life. The kids stacked more than 1,200 cans while building their castle, and according to one student, it's a good change of pace from everyday classroom learning.
It's actually kind of hands-on, you know, instead of just sitting in class and just, you know, reading out of a textbook and stuff, we actually get to contribute and work on it with our own hands.
Teacher David Bruce said students registering for next year's geometry class are already working on plans for a build of their own. You can donate blood or register as a bone marrow donor at the Tony Bass Center tomorrow. The Armed Services Blood Program, Community Blood Drive, takes place from 10 until 3. Donated blood goes to sick or injured service members and their families. The DOD Marrow Donor Program will register donors during the blood drive. You must be in good health and between the ages of 18 and 60 to register. And don't miss Staff Sergeant Tony Plyler weekdays from 6 to 10 in the morning on 98.7 AFN Wiesbaden The Eagle for the latest news, traffic, and weather updates. That's the early edition of your AFN Wiesbaden update. I'm Army Sergeant Chris Baker. Have a great day.